talk about this practice and how it went for me. And hopefully, once you do it, you will let me know in the comment how it went for you. So it was definitely stress-free because it was simple, simple lines, simple shapes, nothing to think about it, nothing that I was not able to do it or I was challenging myself with. I decided to use a muted type of palette because, you know, I wanted to kind of have a muted and neutral frequencies, right? So some colors can be too stimulating for me and I wanted something really neutral, okay? So I went through many, many different mental stages. So first stage, I start to say, okay, I'm going to do a body scan. You know, when you think in your mind about yourself and you think about all the part of your body, taking care of the good posture and breathing, which is extremely, you know, helpful for all of us, for me in particular, because sometimes I tend to be kind of a busy person. I struggle with a little bit of anxiety, and so I shorten my breath, and the fact that I had to stay and breathe in and out very deeply was definitely beneficial mentally and physically. And also the fact that I was, you know, scanning my body, say how my head feels, how my ear feels, how my hands, how my shoulders, do I have any pain or something, was amazing. And it lasted for, you know, I was able to stay in there. Then I started to kind of think about all the blessing that I have in my life and all the things that I'm really deeply thankful and grateful. So the beautiful and safe house, my family, the love that we share for each other, mental and physical health, my job, this opportunity to be connected with you all, etc., etc., right? More and more and more. Then I went to another stage and I started to reorganize in my mind some important decision that I'm kind of about, you know, that I need to take about what I want to study, something more than another, what type of path I want to take, what it makes more sense for me. So more like a personal work related and career related thoughts. Then I went, you know, my head was spinning at that point, and I started to think about the way that I can reorganize the closet. And let me tell you that I'm a big, huge fan of organization. My house is, you know, neat, clean, organized, and I always think about, oh, I should buy these boxes, I should make this and that, I should have, so that my head was already like in a housekeeping mood. And then at the end, I was about to freak out and I say, oh my, I want to stop this, I want to grab that Sharpie and scribble on top of this design. But I took a deep breath and say, I can do it, this, I can commit, and I finish. And let me tell you, like, the design is very pretty, it's very beautiful. And what a mental journey. Once again, art teaches skills, technique, media, concept, but most of all, give us the opportunity to you know, to receive life lessons. So that was mine, you know, and I definitely feel really great right now. And I was so focused for quite a long time. So please practice and let me know how it went for you, if you were able to meditate and to kind of focus on something, or doing both or none of them. It was, you know, how did you feel at the end? And share it in the comment. And please remember to subscribe to my channel, share my video, and keep supporting me. Ciao a tutti.